Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 7.2, Problem 1. This is Section 7.2, Problem number 1. It says, look up the value for z in the chart and draw the graph and shade in the appropriate region. So all we have to look up is 1.57. It's a four-step process to look it up. Step 1, write the number to look up so that it has two places after the decimal. Either add in zeros or round it off as necessary. It already has two places after the decimal. So step 1 is done. Step 2, split the number into two parts by pulling off the rightmost digit. The 7 is the rightmost digit. We're going to pull it off. So we have split the number into two parts by pulling off the rightmost digit. Step 3, put a .0 in front of the rightmost digit that you pulled off. So that 7 becomes a .07. Step 4, you go to the chart. The first digits are going to tell you what row of the chart you want to be in. And the rightmost digit with the .0 in front is going to tell you what column of the chart you want to be in. And you have to pay attention. There's two pages to the chart. One's positive, one's negative. This is a positive 1.57. Make sure you're on the positive page of the chart. So now if you intersect the 1.5 row with the 0.7 column, the chart will tell you .9418. Now, what exactly does that mean? 9418 is what? Well, when you draw the graph, this is normal probability, so you have a bell curve. And what you have on the bottom are how many standard deviations away from the average you have. So right in the center is zero standard deviations away from the average. On the right end, when you stop drawing the chart, you stop at about 3, and on the left end, negative 3. Again, this bell curve continues forever in both directions. And then by eye, you can split it up 1, 2, 3, and on the other end, negative 1, negative 2, negative 3. So 1.57 means you're 1.57 standard deviations away from the mean, the middle value. So 1.57 by eye is about between the 1 and the 2. Now, the 9418 is the probability of being to the left of the number you looked up. So this area that I'll shade in with these diagonal lines, 9418. So there's about a 94% probability of being in that shaded region, of being 1.57 standard deviations to the right of the mean or less.